People have asked me over the years since we've been together, what is it about you that made me decide it was you I wanted to spend the rest of my life with? And the answer has always been the same. It's because from the second you came into my life, I couldn't picture my world without you. You are my whole world. I know that no matter what happens and no matter where life leads us, it'll be okay. Because it's gonna lead us there together. I've always known that you will make the most amazing wife and mother. What I didn't know was how much I could love someone. I know that I can't promise that we will never argue or that things will happen that will make you sad, but I vow to never go to bed angry and always catch you when you fall.
I've been asked so many times about how we got here, how we met. This is what I always say. That on that night at the beer garden, I don't know exactly how we started talking or even what we talked about. What I've always remembered is the feeling that everything around us just stopped. We started talking, everyone and everything else went away, and the world just stopped. Since that day, we've had highs and lows. We have lived near and far. We have struggled and celebrated, grown together and grown up in a way that makes me know we can do this forever.
Thing I have ever seen in my entire life. I vow to be the father and the husband you've always dreamed about and deserve so much. I vow to love you with everything that I am. I vow to never stop writing you love letters. I vow to fall in love with you a little more every day.
And now that we're here on our wedding day, I've realized that I was wrong about something. On the night we met, the world didn't stop. That was the world. Our world just beginning.